Welcome to the world of amazing animals. Armadillos, meaning little armored ones in Spanish, are new world placental mammals. The Chlamyphoridae and Dasypodidae are the only surviving families in the order, which is part of the superorder Xenarthra, along with the anteaters and sloths. 9 extinct genera and 21 extant species of armadillo have been described, some of which are distinguished by the number of bands on their armor. All species are native to the Americas, where they inhabit a variety of different environments. Armadillos are characterized by a leathery armor shell and long, sharp claws for digging. They have short legs, but can move quite quickly. The average length of an armadillo is about 75 centimeters, including tail. The giant armadillo grows up to 150 centimeters and weighs up to 54 kilograms, while the pink fairy armadillo has a length of only 13 to 15 centimeters. When threatened by a predator, talipute species frequently roll up into a ball, these being the only species of armadillo capable of such. They are prolific diggers. Many species use their sharp claws to dig for food, such as grubs, and to dig dens. The nine-banded armadillo prefers to build burrows in moist soil near the creeks, streams, and arroyos around which it lives and feeds. Thank you for watching. Let us protect our wildlife.